In these 5 years, I've also seen that it's become much easier to do business in this country, particularly for startups, where it's become really easy to start a business. Most of the compliance filings, registrations, etc., have all gone online and have become digital in nature, which has certainly reduced the amount of time it takes, the friction it has, and any associated corruption that it probably had in the earlier days. We've also had benefits like Startup India program that have allowed, you know, tax holidays for early stage startups in their first 3 years. There are a lot of burdens that trouble a startup and a lot of things that are against, startups in the early days. But I think these initiatives have made it, have made the odds slightly more favorable for innovators and employers like us. I think maybe the last thing that I think has helped is easier payments and taxation regime. So through initiatives like the UPI and Bheem, I think it's easier to transact money and to pay, vendors, employers, employees, etc., or to transact monies between customers and partners. I think with tax initiatives like GST and particularly with the input credit, I think it has allowed us benefits in managing our own balance of payments far better. So net-net, I think as an Indian entrepreneur growing a business in India, I definitely feel more empowered, and I feel like I find it easier to run, build, and scale my business than I did earlier. And I'm glad that the government and the industry is taking those initiatives to make our jobs as startup entrepreneurs better and easier.